So Tomas Rivera died at the age of 48 from a heart attack. That was 1984. And he has left such a legacy behind him, as I spoke about earlier. To elaborate a little bit more on his influence, if you look on the internet, you will find so much information about him because there are academic programs named after him. There is an elementary school in Denton, Texas named after him. His 150,000 literary pieces are stored in the University of California, Riverside. So his name and his legacy lives on, and it's just quite impressive what he was able to do in his short 48 years.